I guess I've always had an affinity with Russia. Personally, myself, its history, it's the people. I worked and lived in Moscow in 1996 for a year, doing stories throughout Russia and through some of the former Soviet bloc countries. When I was given a call to participate in this project, I jumped at it immediately because it gave me an opportunity to come back here after 17 years to have another look at Russian society. And I was interested in a lot of the bigger steel producing cities. In my own personal work, I like to bring out the humanity, particularly in a workforce that may be perceived as, you know, highly automated or almost robotic. I wanted to put more of a human face to that sort of workforce. I think the humanity can become lost within amongst these huge big, you know, companies and industries. I think it's important that we remind ourselves from time to time that the people that there is a humanity within that labour force. In my own personal work, I'm not particularly interested in the cult of, you know, celebrity. I'm interested in, you know, ordinary, you know, working class people. I'd prefer to extract the extraordinary from the ordinary, and hopefully, you know, I don't like the word, but embedding with a single, you know, worker, hopefully I'll be able to produce a quite an intimate and close up, you know, personal sort of, you know, touch. You know, I guess that industry is, you know, considered pretty heavy, and I guess a lot of people would consider that, you know, the people that work there to be pretty hard, tough sort of people. But I expect that there is the people that work in these industries are fairly much as normal as anybody else in any other, you know, sector of the community.